Well, that God came before us to die for us, that we could have eternal life, and that we are his bride, and that he's coming back for us, and that this is not the end of our life, that we have so much more to look forward to, and that we have to prepare ourselves to be in his word, to know who he is, so that when he comes back for us, that we're ready for him.